I take thee to be my trusted handheld device. From this day forward, for better, for worse, for sensitive data and treasured memories. You will hold my game saves, banking information, social media access, and so much more. And should I forget to back you up, that's on me. Said no one ever. Hey everyone, welcome to DIY in 5. I'm Trisha Hershberger, and how many of us put all of our trust in our phones to hold our most sensitive data, only to have our lives totally fall apart when they die and we didn't back them up? Yeah, we're all guilty of it. Let's take a moment to save ourselves from this. No. No. And take a few moments to back it up. This video will specifically cover backing up your iPhone XR or XS to the cloud, PC, or Mac, or even to one of these guys. If these tips help you, please give us a like and subscribe to the channel to get even more tech tips. First, decide where you want to back up your data. To the cloud, a computer, or a more portable option. I'll cover all three in this video since you may choose to have multiple backups just in case. Let's start with the simplest option provided by Apple, backing up your iPhone to the iCloud. This is a great option for most users. It doesn't require another device, and you can easily restore an iPhone from an iCloud backup should the need arise. You'll need to make sure you're in an area with stable and reliable Wi-Fi, then go to Settings, Your Name, iCloud, scroll down and choose iCloud Backup. Click Backup Now to begin the backup. If you get an error saying the backup failed or could not be completed, this is usually because you don't have enough iCloud storage to save all your backup files. If you need to purchase more, you can do that by going to Settings, Your Name, iCloud, then Manage Storage, Upgrade, and select the storage plan you'd like to purchase. Another option, should you run into this error, is to only backup certain content to iCloud, which you can toggle off and on in iCloud settings. One way to free up iCloud storage is to delete older backups by going to your iCloud settings, Manage Storage, Backups, then select the backup you'd like to delete, and click Delete Backup. If you'd rather backup your iPhone to a personal computer, that's simple enough as well using iTunes. This method can be done on either a Mac or a PC and doesn't require you to purchase a storage plan. Make sure you update to the latest version of iTunes before beginning this process, then connect your phone to your computer. Click Trust on your iPhone screen to trust this computer and enter your phone password if prompted. In iTunes, click the device icon. On the summary screen, you should see a backups category with a prompt to automatically backup your data to either iCloud or this computer or both. If you want to encrypt your iPhone backup data, you have that option here as well. You can also manually backup from this screen and see when your last backup to either the cloud or the computer was completed. Another less well-known option, but potentially the most secure way to go, is to backup your phone to a portable device that only you hold in your possession. Because so many people have a hard time trusting the security of cloud storage or the reliability of iTunes backups, accessories like this are highly coveted. This one is the Kingston Data Traveler Bolt Duo, and it's a dual-purpose lightning/USB drive that allows you to back up or store data. It even comes with this handy keyring carrying case to bring with you on the go. It's Apple certified and comes in a variety of different capacities. To back up to a Bolt, all you need to do is plug the Bolt into your iPhone and you will be prompted to download the Kingston Bolt app from the App Store. Please note, every time you plug in the device, you'll have to click Allow to allow the two devices to communicate. Once in the app, click on Transfer, then All to back up your device. So that's that. We all trust our phones with more data than we should, and it's dangerous to let your phone go it alone. Take this, or this, or this. If you have another backup method that you like to use, please let us know in the comments. And also, how are you liking your shiny new iPhone XR, XS, or XS Max? I'm an Android friendo, so I'm genuinely curious. Take care, everyone, and I'll see you next time with more DIY in 5.